Okay, next battle, guys. It's up to you, Sven. I got for you the tax collector versus waiting for the barbarians. And I know what Koen wants, but
let's see. I'm not going to listen to Koen anymore.
Johnny Depp's first one.
Johnny Depp, man.
What? Okay, give me first the plot.
I'm going to tell you. The tax collector, Bobby Soto from Narcos, Mexico, and Shia LaBeouf star as David
Just
and Creeper, who work as tax collectors for a crime lord named Wizard, collecting his cut from the profits of local gangs. But when Wizard's old rival returns to Los Angeles from Mexico, his entire business is upended, and David finds himself desperate to protect what matters most to him, his family. This movie is directed and written by David Ayer and is a gritty indie thriller. And David Ayer, renowned for Training Day, Fury, Suicide Squad, and Bright. So that's The Tax Collector, number one. Versus Waiting for the Barbarians. Waiting for the Barbarians is about a magistrate of an unknown empire that sees his loyalty falter after witnessing the brutal tactics of a ruthless colonel. Okay. The film stars Mark Rylance as the unnamed magistrate who oversees a frontier settlement at the outer reaches of a vast empire. But as the magistrate prepares for his retirement, Colonel Joel, played by Depp, arrives at the settlement with orders to keep tabs on the so-called barbarians on the other side of the wall.
Also, Robert Pattinson plays in the movie.
Yeah.
Yeah. I go for movie number one. I'm sure.
I already figured.
Guys, bye. That was nice. I haven't seen the
text like that. There we go.
Like it already?
You heard of me?
You heard me?
What have you heard?
I heard you're the devil.
I might be.
Oh, okay.
Come on,
boy. It's really Shia LaBeouf if he really has a revival of his career after Transformers.
Bit of taxes.
What's up, Holmes?
Wake up.
If you stack short, go rob a bank. Rob your own mother.
He's from Narcos?
No excuses.
Yeah, Narcos, Mexico.
Do not.
Whoa. You guys look like a couple of monsters.
Who the hell, man?
Yeah, but I'm at peace with that.
What's up, Johnny Cash? How about that time you gave me like three different STDs?
Are you kidding?
She's kidding.
You got your wife, you got your kids, you got your castle.
Daddy!
I'm supposed to terrorize the herd. That's my function.
God allows me to walk through darkness and come back into the light.
What did you see in me?
I heard that you were this big bad gangster.
You're taxing 43 different street gangs. That's thousands of dudes in the most violent subculture in Los Angeles.
The count's short.
Who are you? In the future, and you the past. Got your kids. You want to buy them back?
You don't think he wants to spill blood? He wants to cut your heart up.
Can't run with what's left.
I got a 380 on
really, that seems gritty.
My right, 25
very
on my left,
gritty, yeah.
On the trunk, black on my belt. I'm on it.
It's like Training Day,
Took my kids, man.
I'm riding with you till the wheels fall off.
You're bad. You ain't that bad, all right? Open your mouth.
Okay. He'll splatter your brains out. I don't want that.
And you? I want that.
The Tax Collector.
Very gritty.
Very gritty. It's indie.
Bit,
what do you think, Sven? Does it have your interest?
It's a bit too gritty, too violent for me. I'm sorry. Yeah,
aww.
I think. No, it's not. I don't see enough reasons to watch it for me.
No, the only reason for me, I'm also not always super into these movies, but Shia LaBeouf seems quite good, I think, in this movie. And like I said, he's quite working on a.
Come back.
The what is it? The butterfly falcon? What was it? Peanut butter. he had lately two movies quite
there's,
well.
But there's one that he made his comic with. It was about that he wrote himself about his father. No.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Yeah, because the reason why he is like we saw him is because he had a very troubled growing up, apparently. He took it all out with therapy.
Yeah, okay,
and wrote
that I know. Yeah. So it's fun to see him. He looks quite good in this this movie also. But that's I don't think I will run for it to cinemas. Koen, what do you think?
Not in the cinemas, but I am a big fan of Narcos and those kind of shows. So even if they're very gritty, but the thing with the trailer was a bit like it. Well, I like gritty movies sometimes, but I didn't see a story necessarily here really good.
But
so
for me, Narcos was less gritty than this.
This is more training than gritty.
I didn't see. I only saw the first two or three episodes of Narcos.
You should watch it. They're all really good.
Narcos.
This is more Training Day gritty. But then Training Day, of course, was it Denzel? No.
Yeah, Denzel. Yeah.
Yeah, that was more. This is really dark, really, maybe. So I'm curious. I want to see it, but not a cinema now. No.
Okay. If you like this, if you like us talking about movies, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the like button. This was it for now. We'll be back later. And for now, we say bye. Bye, guys.
Ciao.